Great night to be a spectator. Perfect weather here in North London at the Emirates Stadium. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined, as always, by Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Arsenal and they take on Brighton.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And so the starting 11 for Arsenal. Martin Ødegaard plays alongside Declan Rice in central midfield. Bukayo Saka starts with Gabriel Jesus. And a look at the lineup for Brighton.
Well, they're starting with an attacking 4-5-1 formation with three players in advance and two holding midfielders. But it's important that the wide players come in field to join the centre forward at the right time.
And the game begins. Alexander Zinchenko. Jorginho. Declan Rice. It's with Gabriel. Rice with it. Jorginho. With Ødegaard. An astute piece of defending. Welbeck. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Making sure nothing untoward happened.
Well, as you can see from the replay, it's the perfect through ball from Jesus, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Kaoru Mitoma. Available, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Cross, Arch, and a play and a Brighton throw in coming up. And space available inside.
Well, here we can see it again, and no wonder the manager is furious. They just have to get tighter here, deal with the danger, otherwise that's the outcome. Not good enough defensively.
So back underway following the equaliser. Declan Rice. Now Zinchenko. Rice with it. It's with Erdogan. Gabriel. Rice with it. Alexander Zinchenko. Now Zinchenko. The Gunners have lost the ball. Really good ball there. Jorginho. Marcinelli. Rice. Now with Jesus. They've been breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Possession again. Maybe room here for the counter attack. Well, this could, oh, surely it will be Arsenal's corner as they try to nudge in front of this game. Trying to pick out a teammate. Clearance left a bit to be desired. Skill. March. Welbeck. And it's still on. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. Rice. Well, they need to get bodies back. Supporters want to see him have a go. Can they forge ahead? Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Challenge to win it back. trouble them here. Jesus. Nicely timed tackle. Going to be all for the first. So the match has restarted here in Manchester. Ball back with Arsenal now. That's a good ball. Rice. Oh, it's a superb challenge. Very timely. Dahoud. Pascal Gross. Of support arriving, must take the lead here. Oh, a challenge that simply had to be won. Gabriel Jesus, promising stuff from Arsenal. Cutting infield here, Martinelli took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Joel Feldman. Lallana. Dahoud, Lallana, just not looking confident in possession. Gabriel Jesus. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Welbeck, counter-attacking chance. Just wasn't going to give that ball away. William Saliba. Jesus. Rice with it. Bukayo Saka. Dropping deep to collect the ball. Determined defending. 30 minutes to go then. March. And he could really get at the opposition. It did look on for them, but not to be. Lallana, March, to jump in front, and you've got to credit that magnificent piece of defending. Jesus, now maybe room here for the counter-attack, but really sticking to the task defensively. Dahoud, now Lallana. Joel Feldman, return to Lallana, Welbeck, well that's how to keep the opposition at bay, White, Jorginho, Martin Ødegaard, Gabriel Martinelli, with Ødegaard, and there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Kaoru Mitoma. Arsenal move it forward with purpose and control. Can he put them in front? And the danger clear. Lallana. Possession ceded by Brighton.
Well, Arsenal haven't been at their best, but just listen to these fans. They believe a winner's coming here.
And he has options available. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Is this the moment? And that was goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
It's absolutely remarkable. His reflexes were brilliant there.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Let's see about the delivery. A struggle to get it away properly. Lallana. Pascal Gross. It's with Welbeck. March. Feldman. Now with Gross. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. March. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And with the teams locked together, Arsenal chasing and chasing that winner. And there's the pullback. Can they forge ahead? And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Might be a chance to break. Lallana. Now with Jesus. An encouraging Arsenal move.
Well, what a final few minutes we have here. And the fans are certainly playing their part. But can they take one of these chances that come their way and win this game?
Just the challenge that was required. Being pressed here. Estupiñán. It's with Welbeck. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. White. Now with Jesus. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Joel Feldman. March now. Adam Webster. And that is the whistle for the end of the 90. Nothing at all to separate.